Good morning and happy Friday, September 9th. Today I'm actually going to go to work for a couple hours, so me and Donald both are going to work on Friday today. So I'm getting ready to leave, make my coffee. It's a little gloomy outside, which I love. But yeah, I'm going to get ready to go. Wear my Star Wars shirt today. So yeah. I'm sleepy. Super rare. There is no one in this park right now. Normally this park is filled with kids. But yeah. Hear them, but I don't know where it is. It passed by earlier. No idea where they are. Hey, you. Hey, let's go. Come on. Yes, that is a turkey. Oh, there they are. They're all, oh, you guys can't see it. They are all the way across the pool. Oh, there's one right there. All right, well. That's where we normally walk. Sorry? Well, sorry, bud. We can't go the way we normally go, buddy. There's wild turkey everywhere. There's that turkey. I'll be serenaded by a turkey. Wait, where'd it go? There it is. Hello, turkey. I'm going to eat you. Just kidding. I'm not going to eat you. I'm home and I look really red, greasy. Oh my goodness gracious. Anyways, yeah, I'm home. It is a little warmer here than it was in Oakland. Hey, buddy, can I have a harness? Maybe this one. Oh, I look at mommy's arm. Thank you, buddy. Yeah, so I'm gonna rest a little bit. I'm actually gonna eat some lunch, even though it's like 3, whatever. Yeah, and I have some work to do. I have stuff to edit. I have to catch up with putting things on Poshmark and putting things on my Etsy, taking the photos for it and putting it on my Etsy. I just got through sending a bunch of orders out this morning. So at least that is out of the way for now. And then we still have packing to do. And there's a lot of stuff in this room, and most of it is mine. So. Hello to you too, sir. So, today I called GameStop to see if they had the new Doctor Who Funko Pops in, because online it says that they have them, that they're in stock, that it was like limited few, whatever, available. And whenever I call a GameStop, they say, well, the ones near me, they're like, oh, you know, I don't think we have that in yet, and no, they're not here yet. And I'm like, well, shit. So on Amazon they have it for the 10th that they'll be available, which is tomorrow. So I ordered them, I pre-ordered them, they'll be here on the 14th. I wish they would come sooner. I do have 2-day shipping, whatever, with the Prime thing. And I'm really impatient. I want my Funko Pops. But the thing is, with GameStop, I put a $5 down on the War Doctor. Because at the time, that's the only one that I really, really wanted. And I've always wanted a War Doctor Funko Pop. And I was waiting for them to make it. And then they, you know, the guy said, yeah, that one's coming out soon. He told me June. There's no September and it comes out September. So yeah, whatever. But yeah, so I just ordered them on there. And I remember the guy saying, you know, if you do decide that you don't want it or you find it somewhere else cheaper, you can take that $5 deposit and put it towards another pop. So that's what I'm going to do. I could put it towards the Legends of Tomorrow Funko Pop, but that doesn't come out until October 23rd, 28th, something like that. I don't wanna wait that long for that. So I'm gonna go to GameStop probably this weekend and see which other one I can get. Maybe I'll get Davros. I don't know if I want Davros though. He looks creepy as shit. I want all the happy Doctor Who's. Even the Cyberman looks happy. I'll take that. But yeah, so I'm trying to build my collection of Doctor Who Funko Pops. Yeah, that's it. I'm taking off my pants while I'm talking to you because I need to put on sweats. I have jeans on right now. Those birds are still making noise out there. Okay, well, I'm gonna change and eat now. What is happening here? Excuse me. Puppy. Okay, so I just got done watching A Danish Girl, which is a very good movie. So I'm still trying to catch up on Lego Star Wars, the Freemaker series. Dog is licking my arm. Thor, excuse me. What is going on here? We're gonna have breakfast for dinner today. He is like seriously like on my arm. Gosh dang. Now what's happening? You cleaning your feet now? You're just cleaning everybody, huh? What are you trying to say? I think he's trying to tell me I need to take a shower. I mean, rude. Excuse me, what? Excuse, hand on my boob? What? Just rude.